Hello guys, it's the legendary banana, and we are playing Minecraft Hardcore. This is part two of the first series, or episode two. So this video, I want to find a better cave, and then hopefully we could get deep into it and possibly find diamonds this time, and maybe a chicken farm won't be bad to start. I need some wood also, that would help. I guess I'll make an axe right now, and we'll chop down some trees, and then I'll make a chicken farm. I meant to say chicken farm. Here, let's just come down here, chop down some of these trees. I don't care about my house. All I really need is a lot of storage in it eventually. I don't care how it looks or how big it is. Maybe if I survive a long time it can become really big, but right now I'm not caring about that. Hopefully we could also spot some caves here. There should be some around here. I'm hoping there are some around here. Ooh, an apple. I guess next season I could also, or I could do UHC, also, Ultra Hardcore. That's where you can't regenerate except for healing potions and golden apples, but it won't regenerate if you have full health. I could also do that, maybe. I think I see a cave right here. So, is this a cave? Yes, it is. And I already, Okay, I don't want to get too involved with any monsters. String would be nice to make a bow later. Let's just light it up a bit. Okay, I thought that was a creeper. It's a lot of squid ink stuff, whatever it's called. Squid. Iron. And a little piece of, a little bit of coal. I don't think we'll need. I guess we could go down a little bit. Looks like this is part of a big cave. Wow, there's a lot of iron. Hopefully nothing will come from that way. I might block it off later. Let's just grab this iron right here. And then, I guess we'll hop down this way. Let's see. Some right here. Sorry, I'm not trying to be quiet. Okay, let's hop down here. See. Okay, let's place. Do I have any cobble? I'll take the cobble out and make a little staircase right here. If I can, that would be great. Okay, this is good sign. It's going down. And I don't know what this stuff is. It's pretty new. Oh, dead end. I don't have any food. I haven't seen it too much. I think it was with the update 8.1 or something. Whatever that big update was a while ago. I don't really remember. Is that another squid? Really? Ooh, is this lava? No, that's just my hat. Let's see. just mine this here. Then, oh, the squid died. I don't think I'll need, yeah, that's a skeleton. Let's see, can we dig around here? I don't want to die right now. That would be a bad place to die. Maybe we could dig around right here. Where is it? Okay, it's over there. I want to get it at my feet almost. Yes. Oh, there's a spider. Let's, can we hit it from here? Okay, I guess I'll dig a little. Oh, hello. I'll dig here. I'll put a torch so I can see. Okay, it sounds like, yep. If I can, hopefully, it can, yes. Okay, oh, there was a zombie down here. He had some ink sack. Yeah, that's what it's called, ink sacks. Well, this is a lot of iron already. Don't want to go down the stream yet. Okay, rang low on torches. So we might have to go back soon. Looks like this is a dead end. But there is some iron here. No? Leads. Oh my god, that was the scariest thing I've seen. Die. Oh my god. if I was silent there for a second, I just got scared, kinda. Wow, this is a nice cave. Let's, get across here. Is this lava? Lava? Let's make sure nothing is behind us. Here's a little thing that it can light up. Wow, this is a big cave. Okay, block this lava off. Oh, okay, nothing is behind us currently. Gold would be nice. I might make a couple of golden apples for, I don't know, a fight if we ever have a boss fight thing. Is that a skeleton? Yeah, I'm not gonna go down there this time. Maybe it, well, I will come back either way, but, oh, yeah, it's this way. When I come back here, I guess I'll go that way. Can I place a torch? Oh, right there. Ow, stop it. Okay, is there a way to... I wanna, like, kinda start digging around, kinda, so I can't, so the skeletons won't kill me. Hello. Okay. It was right here. There you are. Okay. Oh, this is a spawner. Oh, there's a lot of them. This is bad. Okay, die. Die, please. Die. Okay. Let's just mine that. Oh. Okay, well, we got a spawner. Down. Oh, hopefully there's some. Ooh, music discs and tags. I'll take the chests with it. What's in here? Iron and a ton of buckets. That's good, I guess. Might as well take some mossy stone right here. Just a couple. I don't need it, but I don't know. Be cool to have. Oh, iron. And this is a new block right here. I'm pretty sure of that. Hopefully I'll get enough iron for, I don't know, whatever. I could use the anvil. And I could name my sword. Is it nighttime? Is this an opening? Yeah, it looks like it's night. Okay, let's make a little staircase. down. Okay. Don't want to get too close to the lava yet. I better start hang back up soon, because I don't want to get lost. I don't really know my way around the caves yet. Okay, I'm gonna... Aw, the back on fire! No, thanks. You're right here also. Come on, please. I'm hoping for some diamonds. Never mind, I heard Enderman right there. I'm not gonna go that way. Gold is pretty nice for golden apples. I could use that for. Yes, 8. Okay, 8 makes a golden apple. A regular one, not the super good one. I don't really know what it's called, a good golden apple. Hi, mister. Nice to meet you. Okay, I hear a zombie. Let's just climb back up here. Where's the zombie? What's this? Okay, gravel. Hi, Mr. Pig. What are you doing? I'm gonna kill you anyway. Okay. That's the zombie. Oh! Good thing I turn around. You would have killed me. Ow. Okay. Let's just get up here. I know I saw the zombie. No, 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 no. Where are you? Ouch. Ouch. Okay. Okay, let's just hide behind this wall. Okay. Okay. Got around them. Placing the 10 cobble. That was kind of close. Look how many arrows I have. Me, I'm a porcupine. I'm gonna try to do every episode, 20 minutes at least from now on. Might as well get up. I have enough stuff. Hopefully by the time I get up it will become day. Okay, now I know my way. Once I see a squid, I'll know my die. I would like to get some dogs also. That would be pretty cool to have some dogs. Where am I? Is that the way out? It's the way out, but it's still night. I'm not gonna risk it for now. Unless if there's a... I don't see a way up there. And this is just some... Yeah, that's the way I went down. So... I'm not gonna risk it. Gonna take the apple out so I don't accidentally eat it. Should I risk it? Because I do have a bed. Okay, if I see any incredibly bad monsters, I won't risk it, but I can handle some zombies for now. Bye. Juke them out. I'm playing Madden. Juke them out. Sorry. Ow. I hit my hand. Okay, here's my house. Hopefully no surprise creepers will come up on me. No! That is the weirdest no I've ever made. Let's make another furnace. I should get another furnace. Come on. Is my mouse dying? Okay. Let's see. I'll just put it in the ground right here. Okay, this can, use some... I have some coal in here, right? Okay, yeah, I have a lot. And then I'll put, some coal in here for this. And I guess once this is done, I'll cook up some pork. Oh, good. Okay, no monsters. I don't think I'll go back to the cave again for a while. Oh, yeah, I was gonna make that, fence thing. The chicken pen. That's what it's called. Let's see. I think my mouse is starting to die. Okay. Let's see. Did I just see something, like, flash right there? I don't know. Okay, just put some stuff in here. I don't need all the wood for now. Should take this iron. I don't know. Let's see. Same way. Okay. Yeah, I could make a golden apple now. I might make one, like, really good apple, and then a ton of, these golden apples for a fight, a big fight at the end, if I do one. Let's put some more gold there. Just have some coal in here so this can be a coal place. Let's see what's done here. This can be my food source for right now, I guess. Oh, let's get another piece of coal. Put that in. Take this. Okay, I guess I'll go down. Go and see if I could get lucky with a chicken. Die. Where are you? Okay. That was pretty quick. I don't have a ton of space, so mobs will still be alive around me, which is kind of bad. I guess right here is good. I see the skeleton over there. Let's see. I'll make a crafting table out. I made a crafting table, whatever. Let's see. I need sticks for this, right? Some sticks. And how do I make them? Uh-oh. What? How do I... I don't remember how to make a fence. Uh-oh. Is it like that? No, that's a ladder. I really thought it was like this. Is it not? I don't know. How do you make a fence? I don't know this. Oh well. I guess I'll just, here. I'll just make a wood place for now. I'll find out how to build a fence, later. I don't want that log there. Do I have? Of course. I guess I'll figure out how to make a fence by the next episode or video. Jeez, I forgot. It's with sticks, right? I don't remember. Okay. Or, you know what? Nah, it's easier with wood for now. I was thinking of making a little pit in the ground. It will just be a little square for now. Dang it! Of course I don't get any chickens. Whatever. Well, I guess that will be it for this episode of Minecraft Survival, or Hardcore Survival, whatever it's called. Thanks for watching, for those who watch. It would help if you leave a like if you want more, and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching, and peace out from the legendary banana. Whoop!